be more hot. We're like naked.
Maurice has amazing style, so I wanted to invite her to the cake tasting. I think that she's gonna really understand where I'm coming from and my vision that I have. I'm so glad you were able to come.
Yeah, definitely. Anytime I get a chance to eat cake, I'm excited. So what do you want to do? Like, do you have an idea?
I think I'm gonna have like a circus theme wedding. Maybe you can kind of help, because I feel like Natty's just not understanding my style whatsoever. She keeps on wanting me to do brow. Like, she,
Natty?
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know.
Brown?
I want to be nice.
She wants to do brown for your wedding?
Oh, she's here. Yay.
Guys.
Yay.
Oh, how are you?
Hello. Good morning.
How are you?
I'm Melissa, Natty. Lessie Baker.
Hi, Marie.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Lana, nice to meet you.
Lana, nice to meet you.
So we're having like a beach wedding,
okay.
The ceremony.
We're still figuring out what kind of wedding.
We're still trying to figure it out, yeah. But I
love that you go, we're still figuring out, like it's your wedding.
I'm helping her with some of this stuff, so. But we also want to keep it simple, because right now she's got so many different themes going.
Well, you want to take a little walk through the bakery?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You can have a Nutella filling in your wedding cake if you like.
Really?
Well, that does not go with the other stuff that we were going with vanilla originally, Lana. You said you wanted vanilla.
I don't like vanilla. I hate vanilla.
You said Rusev loved vanilla.
I said Rusev hates vanilla. He both loved chocolate.
I found out that Lana hates vanilla, so therefore I'm suggesting vanilla. I need to get fired.
So these are some of our most popular wedding cakes. The first one is the white amaretto with fresh raspberries. The one to the back is an Italian rum. And then we have the chocolate princess cake, which has 4 layers of chocolate.
Oh, wow. This chocolate is out of this world. Mm-hmm. I'm feeling for you, though, vanilla is what the guests would like more. Not all guests like chocolate, Lana.
I think I'm gonna have each one a different tier.
Lana, that's getting so busy.
I'm not even kidding. No, I just, because I like different types of food. I have to use the bathroom. I will be back in a second.
She came up to me literally in tears. It's stressed out, saying that her wedding planner was dropping the ball.
Yeah, but you're not a wedding planner. You're busy. Everyone's busy. You don't have time to plan a wedding. It's not your job.
But maybe you should jump in.
Absolutely not.
So are you going to do that later on tonight?
Great. Maybe, yeah. I don't know.
Do we want to go with the salted caramel?
Yes.
I agree, 100%.
So then I can get Nutella, and the other tier will be salted caramel, and then the other tier will be whatever Mara wants.
Love that.
Right?
Yeah, that's good.